That's what you come over to do.
So your dad was a big mafia man on the east side, huh?
Well, yeah, he was a big mafia man.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was one of the
biggest.
Yeah. And all those guys.
Yeah. Do you like cars a lot?
Well, yeah, we like big cars.
Yeah.
Big cars.
Big ones?
Yeah, big cars,
yeah. Yeah. Do you remember what kind you used to have?
Hudson Terrapin.
Really? Yeah. Oh, Terrapin?
Yeah, Hudson Terrapin.
Wow.
And he had,
Was he good at working on it?
Yeah, he did work on it too. He did work on it.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Worked good. Yeah, worked quite a good amount.
Black shirts, yeah.
Yeah, he's got black shirts, yeah.
Really? That's an interesting name.
Yeah.
Do you know how he got that?
Well, he was a mafia man, I know that. And, of course, he ran around with my dad, too.
Uh-huh.
Mafia crew and my dad was a big mafia.
Uh-huh.
He used to work in the mafia, though, I'll tell you that.
Yeah.
And all of him, that's what I'm saying.
Huh. Did you guys used to hang out at the racetrack everywhere?
Oh, yeah, I used to hang out at the racetrack.
Yeah. Win a lot of money, lose a lot of money.
Yeah.
Those are both.
Of course, we won more.
Yeah.
We had more money than you.
Yeah.
We had plenty of money.
Probably used to loan a lot out to different people.
Still do.
People showed up to pay their respects for him when he passed away.
Yeah. Okay, what?
Sure, that sounds good.
You want some cream?
That's okay. I'll stay. Jeez. No thanks.
One or two?
I'll just take one. Yeah. Thanks.
Oh.
You can fix it. When you get ready, tomorrow. Want to do it?
Did you hear about that big concert they had downtown over Memorial Weekend?
Mm.
They had over 1 million people show up for it over 3 days. It was really big.
Mm-hmm.
All electric music down in the Heart Plaza. The Heart Plaza down by the river.
Mm-hmm.
Did you ever hang out down by the river?
Oh,
yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Did you ever go to that one area where they got Silver Off East Jefferson, where there's all the canals that come out
mm-hmm.
off the river, and there's all the houses off the canal? There's like a big neighborhood.
Mm-hmm. I
forgot what that's called. The Harbor Island or something like that. Yeah. I was driving around there.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't mind getting a house over there. Canal. Near the river.
Mm-hmm.
We can get a little boat or something. So we can go out. Factories out there?
Yeah. We get a few factories.
Yeah. Any cars? Car factories? Or?
Yeah, we car factories.
Yeah. They've still got the old Packard plant.
Yeah.
Over on the east side. I've done some drawing over there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I think pretty much used for storage now.
Mm-hmm.
They got a few offices running, but they don't. I think most of it's all closed down. They tried knocking the old Sears building down. That's on in Hazel Park on Woodward.
Mm-hmm.
Remember that store?
Mm-hmm.
But it was built so tough that they couldn't knock it down. They would have had to implode it.
Mm-hmm.
It just was too much for them, so they decided to leave it be, and they're going to do something with it. Where did your mom used to live over in Hazel Park?
Hazel Park?
Yeah, did your mom used to live?
She lived in Highland
Park. Oh, Highland Park.
Highland Park, yeah.
Oh.
Where's the Hazel Park?
Right off of the 6th Mile.
Uh-huh.
That was a street.
What?
It was a street that my mother lived on.
Yeah. Well, there's a street.
It has a hood.
There's a new street.
Because I never lived there.
Uh-huh.
I was looking at it.
Huh?
I was looking at it.